you are. We were supposed to meet an hour ago.
Yeah, I'm almost done. I'm playing a really cool new video game. Michael Douglas's Munch Out.
Ah, nom 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 nom.
Come on, Peter. It's time to go home.
Not now, Lois. I'm making ladies feel good.
Peter, I've been on my feet all day. Let's go.
I'd stop, but Catherine Zeta-Jones' big hands are on the back of my head.
You know what? Forget this. We're leaving. You'll find your own way home.
What? Throat cancer? But all I did was drink scotch, smoke cigars, and this. All right, we can go, Lois. Lois? What?
Oh, hey, how do you like my blowout? I'm pulling down so much charge, it's insane.
I don't... I'm... Yuck. Lois? Oh, no. I'm alone and lost in the mall. I haven't been this scared since the Silence of the Lamb. Hey, let's move in together. Say something! And I turn around, and I don't know what happened to my wife, and now I'm all alone, and I'm just so scared.
Okay, do you want to go look for your wife, or you want me to finish the makeover?
I guess we might as well finish up here. When I find her, I want her to go, wow. Lois! Lois!
Lois! Lois!
Is your wife named Lois, too?
No, but I figured if she's banging a guy like you, I got a shot. Lois!
Hey, what are you... Lois!
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 Attention, the Quahog Mall will be closing in 5 minutes.
Well, I've looked everywhere. Maybe she left. Paul Blart, if you're out there, I could sure use a miracle. All aboard the Ladybug Express! But be careful, Peter. If this train slows to less than 50 miles an hour, then Sandra Bullock has to marry a neo-Nazi and act like she didn't know about it and then overcompensate by adopting a black kid. Ah! Help! Ah! Ah! Holy crap! Ah! 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 Wait! Don't close the mall! Like an actual Amtrak train, this is dangerously out of control! That's legally defensible, by the way. On your screen is a list of actual rail disasters.
A chug a chug a motion like a railroad train now.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion.
Good morning, I'm Tom Tucker. Coming up, the secret to remaining upbeat after getting an elderly waitress. But we begin with breaking news from the Quahog Mall, where a local fat man was stuck overnight on a child's train. We now go live to the newest member of the Channel 5 news team, Dallas Portland.
Thanks, Tom. Yes, quite an ordeal for Quahog's Peter Griffin. So, Mr. Griffin, you were going around in circles for 12 hours. Are you suffering any ill effects from the centrifugal force?
The wind on my skin is like knives.
Oh, my God, Bonnie, are you watching the news right now?
Yes, I'm so sorry about Peter.
I'm sure he'll be fine. But did you see that sweet new piece of ass, Dallas Portland?
Oh, I don't know. Why don't you ask my index and middle finger?
I thought this was a recovery day.
No days off, bro.